Hello everyone, M2er right here, back some more Dishonored 2, and I'm looking forward to this. I think this will be a really fun mission.
But somehow different this time.
I didn't quite expect that.
Surprised I can pull you into this place? The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned your father into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closest sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Caldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid. Am I dreaming? If not, how is Delilah doing this?
Okay.
During the day, Jessamine and I played games in the tower. But at night, I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel. Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year, I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job, and that night we were out on the streets with no place to sleep.
One lashing from a whip can make you bleed.
Ending up in debtor's prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but my mother lingered for weeks after a fat guard broke her jaw.
Fucking
they
ugly.
They threw me out when she died. I looked up at the lights of Dunwall Tower and swore revenge. Washing bedsheets in a brothel, I painted on the side, until Anton Sokolov took me as a student. That's the polite word for it. I was crafty even before the outsider marked me, and survived the worst the Empire could offer. Now, it's your turn.
I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
My mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Your sentence is served and you'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
Hard to know whether my dear old aunt is telling the truth or not. I saw what they'd done to Anton Sokolov. I wanted to hurt everyone who'd helped Delilah and the Duke of Sirkonos pull off their coup. Sokolov is the man who made whale oil into a weapon, who turned back the plague, and now he's barely able to speak. The hands that painted the most powerful men and women of our time shake too badly to hold a spoon. When he does talk, he's going to give me a name. The next step along the way to Duke Luca Abel, then Delilah herself. A name. That's all I need.
I love the cutscenes between, like, the art and the cutscenes. I just love how it is. Okay, we're awake for real now.
I'm with you, even in the void, if only I could do more. Mother? That wasn't a dream, was it?
Am I to blame for Delilah's bitterness?
All this is her doing. And she'll die for it.
Our decisions have weight. I feel my time drawing to an end. Soon.
Any more dumb maintenance quests?
Jim.
Anton, you've had 3 days to rest. Tell me how to kill Delilah.
They tortured him. His body is covered with bruises.
Delilah has the throne, and my
bruises
father
heal.
Is missing. This is Anton Sokolov, the greatest mind in the Empire.
No, Emily. Megan is right. I can make electricity move from one side of the room to the other, but Delilah is beyond my understanding. When I came to Sir Konos, I meant to leave everything behind. But when the assassination started, I couldn't ignore it. By the time Megan and I connected the murders to the Duke, it was too late. The Crown Killer came for me. It kept me alive from my knowledge, but I saw things. Jindosh often had a visitor, Brianna Ashworth.
She's the curator of the Royal Conservatory.
Yes. Ashworth is dangerous, as obsessed with the occult as Delilah. Apparently, she's working on a device called the Oraculum.
There's more to her than either of you know.
If Ashworth is one of Delilah's lieutenants, I need to eliminate her. Who knows what this device is capable of, or what she's up to.
So he just pulls a picture out of his ass, and then she just puts it on the wall, but there's no fucking pin in the wall at all. Look, these ones got pins. Look, pin, nothing. She didn't put a pin in it. What the fuck? Physics? Physics much? Come on.
We'll take the skiff. I don't want to bring the dreadful whale any closer than we have to. There is a small dock in Syria Gardens, close to the conservatory. That's as far as I can take you. Ready to go?
Yes, let's go.
There'll be a grand guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
All right. Let's go find the black market. There's some goodies here. All sorts of runes and things. Look at this one that's odd.
Can't keep track of all the decrees. My client's refurbishing their gazebo.
Because it reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Shersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
I've seen many horrors, the child beaten by these.
a nest of blood flies. Your blood-soaked hands.
What's going on here?
Someone is asking for trouble.
Howler!
Talk
over here!
The
fish in Let's the trap!
Go.
Time to die, little girl. Think you look
tough?
Back here, hiding.
You should no longer.
Little shit!
You're all gonna die! I'm gonna kill all of you! Yeah! Go, my pretties.
I provide only the finest service with absolute discretion.
Pick at her body! I like how he started to...
Obviously, you are someone with... Welcome to my shop.
I like how he started to like close the gates and stuff when they came in.
Supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
Where am I? Oh, I'm back here.
He looked at the wall of light, then climbed up to check the windmill. All good. Why?
Yesterday, the wind kicked up so hard I thought the windmill was gonna fall apart. The wall of light was flickering and sparking like crazy.
I've seen that too.
You're dead.
Someone there? You are no help, brother.
What?
Don't get away.
Who are you?
Stop! Damn it! You're gonna pay for this, Daddy.
I'm back. You and me.
No, they're stinging me!
Get him, my pretties! Definitely like that investment. It was good. You guys gonna kill him? Nice! Cool. Actually, I haven't seen them kill anything yet. Okay, let's turn you off. Get up there. No. Okay. How about up there and then. And then over there. Ah. I mean, you guys can come up here if you want, but you're all gonna die.
At your command!
Shit! Lost her!
Wait! Where is she?
I'll find you, you know!
Wait, stay hidden forever.
I'll have a look over there.
I'm not in the mood, so let's see.
Show yourself. What was
it? You don't stand a chance anyway.
Come out, wherever you are.
Empress or not, she's gonna bleed all the same.
Come on, won't hurt you.
He's talking a lot of trash.
Where is she, damn it?
Too good for street dust now. We'll see about
Come on! I don't have time for games.
I wonder what I'm dealing
Throw
with.
Throw yourself and...
Huh? Next time.
There's no way to
be hiding! Over there!
What was that?
I hit you.
What's going on here?
You're dead. Oh, hi. You're dead. Anyways, where's the next rune? Oh, there's one up here, apparently. My pretties. They're over there. I'm like right in there.
So many places I wanted to visit with you.
Oh, look, it's a zombie. Yeah.
Don't waste the blood. You don't know it.
Whoa, why aren't you dead? Just gonna break them all, break everything, kill all the blood flies. And money. Money. The crown killer is watching. Nope, she's cured. I cured her. He was just misunderstood. Actually, she was being poisoned. Drugged or something. Go away, Bloodfly. Now, I saw safe combination earlier. I think I might have this one already. 6603. We did it! I love how the safe combination goes upside down. Oh, give me all that. Give it to me. Mmm. Alright. Ooh, can I have that painting? Yes! Okay, we need to go. Give me that. Give it to me. Parts. Oh, there's one right there, right? Or bone charm. Oh, bone charm. There's one in here. I walked right by it. Of course I did. Stolen breath. 51 meters. 70. Okay, that's all going that direction, so we should probably get that one there. Goes up to the roof. Oh God! Oh, this scared the crap out of me. Okay, lots of little traps around here. I see. Can I just get up there? No. You undo that trap. Another. I didn't. I didn't even see that one. Okay, so there's one right here. Undo that. One over here. Undo that. Howling bolts. Cool. Thank you. Another one over here. That one probably already shot. Up here, and we should be able to get the rune. Be wary of traps. Doesn't look like there's anything. There's a rune.
Look at you, leaving a trail of bloody boot prints across this dying city. Brianna Ashworth would have been miserable as a member of high society, forced to wed some bloated banker. Her only moments of real freedom, getting drunk at fancy balls, and slipping away to couple with strangers. It would have ended in an unhappy marriage and a late-night plunge into an icy river. But just before mother and father married her off, so many years ago, she found Delilah instead. It was all highways and graveyards after that, never looking back. Vice Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man, but he believes in the Abbey's mission. Protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Brianna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
Nope, not gonna happen. Because I'm awesome! That's why. Okay. Five. 151 over there, 53 over there. So we'll concentrate on that one, but I think we're gonna go work on the freaking associate professor, or professor, associate storekeeper. The optional quest, which is actually over there. Can I go down here? Oh, I gotta go down the right way. Alright, the... There's a person. I might not even need it. I could probably just kill her right here. Jump! Got him! Alright, now we're gonna go... No, I don't want to be around that thing. I don't have to be. There's no way it's on. Okay. Okay. Don't go peek, apparently. Okay, is there any way... So. Definitely in this building, though. Oh, that was the shockwave thing that we got in a room charm, I think.
Is it the fountain? Yeah, the water gets nasty sometimes. It flows from the fountain to the conservatory basement. There was work being done.
I think someone inside the conservatory would complain.
The place is mostly shuttered, but somebody's still inside. There was a delivery from Jim Dash Clockworks a few days back.
Whatever they're doing, I'd be happier if the gate wasn't so close to that fountain.
I just went in this building. Do you guys... Oop. And you're dead. And you're dead. There's a tunnel into the conservatory through the fountain. Good to know. Rewiring tool, nice. I want to figure that. I want to get rid of that. I didn't necessarily want to use that, but okay, whatever. Can I trigger it now? Ow! Okay. Can I... Oh, there's a door right here. Bolt. And going to jump over here. Dead body. Oh, that was close. Where are these traps? Is that a blueprint? I got a blueprint. Where is the... Doorkeeper, he says it's in here. Or I wonder if that's what I got. I didn't know that I could do that. Bottles of chloroform. Okay. Gotta go try this on a person now. The rest of the rooms are in there, it appears. Can I have that painting? No.
Ashworth is somewhere inside the Royal Conservatory. To find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress Delilah.
Ooh, sleeping darts.
But cannot. After trying to make grave hounds for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, dear Carmelia. Delilah wears the outsider's mark. And some what she can do flows down to what?
Silver egg. Okay.
Any of the gifts we receive is better than living under a boot.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it won't help Lucinda rise any higher in Delilah's favor.
Up there. Got him! Okay, phone charm. So it looks like that's upstairs. It looks like there's one over here. Flammable. It's probably a good thing. Have that painting? Nope. Missed. Blood flies. Where? Give me that. Thank you. Nothing in there of value. Gin, 2 ounces, cane sugar, small spoon, ice, handful of nutmeg. That's an alcoholic drink. That's pretty cool. Let's see. Blood flies, leave me alone. Stop it.
Journals in the forbidden archives. She's going to be cross.
I only had a bit of a peek. Brianna was busy with something elaborate just before
What?
Come on, now's not the time for a nap. Thank the void. Wake up, sister. Is someone there?
Yeah, I'm here. Come on.
Like that. Better have a look.
Who is this?
I'll paint my nails red with.
You're dead. You're disgusting. You got like black shit coming out of your face.
Something's off. Pretty sure of it.
You're dead. You're dead.
Now what?
Pretty simple.
Seems every time
I'm just better than you. That was fun. There's a bone charm over there. Up one floor. and I just call the elevator and go up there? Nothing in there, it seems. All the food. That to me. Thank you. Alright, oh, there's some over here. Ah, the butterfly! That was cool. I like butterflies. Okay, let's...
How did Jindosh die? Someone got inside that strange house of his.
That's kind of creepy. Bad omen or thing. I guess I think they're in here.
No, my dear. It's a law.
Wow. Talk about plants, man.
I am hungry to whisper into the ears of the oracular sisters.
My influence grows. Last night, I walked through a dream with one of them, and we drank from a fountain in the town where she was born.
Vice Overseer Byrne's suspicions were right.
My painting's in here. Take this one. Can I have it? Nice. Give it a bone charm. And a rune. So the rune, I think, is up here. Dead doggy. And throw. Get out of here. What the crap are those? I don't like those things. I don't have any incendiary bolts. Give me your skull. Don't like you. Nurse work on those. Thanks. Doesn't seem like it. Another rune? I didn't mean to do that. Keep trying to reload the damn gun. How about I just... Doesn't seem like it's worth killing. Rune down there. Rune, whatever. Can I, please? There we go. And there's freaking all these things in here. Got him. Why'd the sound get all weird? What's the weird tentacle things? They're weird. Prototype thing I want is, ooh, chloroform. Mine now. Hi.
What? You're not wanted. We'll both die, but you're going first.
No. You're gonna die. Can I chloroform? Whatever, I got it. All good. Rune down the- oh, hey, look.
She licked the ether from a well like that, on the first light.
You're dead. Oh, hi! And you're dead. You... like you've been some throughout some rough times. Unconscious. Dead. Anyhow, back to finding the runes. And blood, bone charms, and things. Love all these gears and things. Ow! Ow! I thought I could pick them up, not I wouldn't get shocked. Go downstairs. This is the bathroom. Found it. I don't know how to deal with these dogs. Oh, so if you just throw the skull, it breaks, and then they're dead. Okay. Go back to the shopkeeper here in a bit. Yeah. I don't really care. I'm just gonna blow it up. Thank you. Looks like it's down here. Oh, hi guys.
Who are you?
You're dead. Oh, hi. Yeah, there's no coming back from a bullet to the face.
Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world.
changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton. 3 years ago, across the aisles, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmore and before, we felt the magic return. Others joined, new faces, new blood. Now, Delilah is immortal, forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
I really, really like this painting. That's really cool to me. I love it. Cool, all the colors and everything. Awesome. Did I get them all? I think I did. Okay, delivery entrance, shopkeeper. Right here. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Hello.
Got him. Here's one more. Gonna get you. There you go. Another one. Not gonna lie, that's a pretty cool statue. It looks like a sturgeon, kinda. Hi, doggy. More doggy. I'm pretty sure I can just go like, really? Go up here, and then I think we can just go over here. What was that noise? Oh, nothing. Worry about it. It was nothing.
Welcome back. Welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools.
Okay.
And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
I mean, kind of fair. You could give me some money back from what I've already spent. That'd be nice.
What a pleasant surprise to see you again.
Three new upgrades. Blueprint you found to unlock three new upgrades. Okay. Ancient Howlbolt. Blind enemies causes flee with fear. Deep Howl blinds enemy causes wolfhounds to flee. Okay, armored bullet, ricochet shots. I like the sound of that. I want to look.
This is what I have for upgrading your equipment.
Oh, I gotta get that one before I can get the other one. Howling. Where's the?
It's a pleasure to have such a unique young lady in our store.
But I want the the bullet. The ricochet bullet.
No need to wrap it for you, I suppose.
Nope, not needed. Okay, I'm good here, I guess. Cause...
And do think of us again. What a pleasant surprise to see you again.
I almost just walked away without those. That would have been bad. So it's...
You want blueprints for better weaponry.
Piercing insult. Bolt can pierce multiple enemies, improving damage. Nice. Long distance lever.
All those valuable artworks locked up in the conservatory where no one can see them.
Once installed, masterwork upgrade cannot be removed. If you install piercing insult, you won't build. Okay. Yeah, I don't really. I like Colson personally anyway, so. That works for me. Yeah. Can I look at just my pistol now? Okay.
Blood flies are worse here than any district in Kanaka. And it used to be such a prosperous district, too.
Nothing showed anything like this. Craft during rat plague by. Okay. Yeah, let's upgrade my sword.
I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase.
Grenades are pretty cool. Mines are cool. Okay, I want... Here, okay. Carrying capacity of ammo. Fine lens optic. Enhances optic and second greater level. I don't ever use it. Additional bone charm slots. Okay, that sounds cool. Storage, bolt capacity. Okay.
I look forward to the day when I can reopen my gallery.
Pistol accuracy, magazine side. I like the fact that they use magazine. Yep. Because there's a difference between a magazine and a clip. Like, huge difference. It bugs me when people say stuff like that. Let's go with reload speed for now. Oh, yes. I want yes. Thank you. So here's the ricochet bullets. And the magnum bullets. Now that I know that this is a thing, I will be working on those.
Please visit again soon. Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you.
Okay. So, now we're just needing to return to Megan.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
Isn't that a requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
You never know who to trust, do you?
Everybody makes mistakes, Empress. You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
I mean, you didn't really tell me anything. You just said, I've done some things, and I don't trust anyone.
Let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna leave this up soft right here. I'm really enjoying the game so far. I really like all the mechanical stuff, and like, I really like that side of things and the paintings, and it's really cool artwork, and this, the storyline so far is really good too. Can't wait to see more of it. evidently, my gameplay so far has been mostly assault, just killing everyone, and I mean that's one of the fun parts of this game. I'll probably do another playthrough later on, but it'll probably be more of a stealthy play. So, I don't know. I don't know if I'll probably stream that one. I don't know. Anyways, talk to you guys later.